everyone. I'm Swetha.N.K. and I study in 5th standard in Sishu, Griha, Montessori and High School. Today I'm going to explain to you about the concept of Pascal's law. Pascal's law states that a change in pressure at any part of an enclosed fluid is transmitted equally throughout the fluid. Let us do an experiment to understand what is Pascal's law. I have named this experiment as seesaw cups. For this experiment, you will need 2 paper cups. It is easily available in any supermarket. You will also need 1 long scale, some tape and a pencil. They are easily available in any stationery shop. You will also need some water. First, you have to attach the cups to each end of the scale using tape. Then you have to place the scale on the pencil in such a way that the pencil is at the center of the scale. Now you have to pour equal amount of water into each cup. Now I am going to dip my finger into one of the cups without touching the sides of the cup or the bottom of the cup. As you see, it goes down because when I dip my finger, it creates a change in pressure and it is transmitted equally throughout the fluid. Since there is an increase in pressure, it goes down. Now when I dip my finger in this and again if I dip it in the second cup, it goes down, the second cup goes down and the first cup comes up. Pascal's law is also seen in the toothpaste tubes. When we press the toothpaste tube anywhere, it creates a pressure and the pressure is transmitted throughout the tube and the paste is squeezed out. Pascal's law is also applied in hydraulic lifts and car brakes. Thank you. I hope you all have liked my video.